Why are the two hyacinth macaws here?
So long, oh my goodness.
I know, these are called hyacinth macaws.